Hey, Crypto Nation, let's explore the world of XPUBs and ZPUBs. What are they? Why are they important? And how you can use them? Let's break it down. First, what are XPUBs and ZPUBs? These are what we call extended public keys used in cryptocurrency wallets. Both an XPUB and a ZPUB are used for assets like Bitcoin, and the main difference is the type of address each public key is associated with. Typically, XPUBs generate legacy Bitcoin addresses starting with the number 1, while ZPUBs generate SegWit addresses starting with BC1. However, this all depends on the format your wallet or Explorer supports. As of 2024, most cryptocurrency wallets will use ZPUBs. So, what are the benefits of being able to have your XPUB or ZPUB? First, they enhance your privacy and security by allowing you to generate addresses from a single key. This means that you can receive payments to different addresses without exposing your private keys. They're also read-only, so sharing your XPUB or ZPUB with trusted parties like accountants or business partners allows them to view transactions and balances without giving them control over your funds. Now, of course, you can also view all incoming and outgoing transactions associated with your wallet addresses, which helps you track payments and manage funds. You'll be able to see a comprehensive history and balance of your Exodus Bitcoin wallet. Now, how do you export your XPUB or ZPUB in your Exodus wallet? Now, it's important to know that you can only export your XPUB or ZPUB on Exodus desktop. So, if you have an Exodus mobile or Web3 wallet, you'll need to sync it to Exodus desktop first in order to do this. Once you're ready, the steps are pretty straightforward. Open your Exodus desktop wallet and go to the Bitcoin wallet. Click on the three dots in the upper right corner, select Export XPUB from the drop-down menu. Now, this will create a folder called Exodus Exports on your computer's desktop. Double-click the folder to open it. Now, inside the folder, you'll find a .txt file containing your XPUB and ZPUB for Bitcoin. And that's a wrap. Now you know what XPUBs and ZPUBs are, why they're important, and how to export them in your Exodus wallet. And thanks for watching, and if you'd like to learn more about blockchain and cryptocurrencies, click any of these videos to keep watching.